said Oliver sadly. I shouldn't have fallen in the turntable well. Toad the brake van felt sorry for Oliver too. Next morning, he spoke to Douglas. I'm worried, Mr. Douglas. This disrespect for engines, where is it going to end? Who knows? Sighed Douglas. I've got a plan, Mr. Douglas. May I stay here today and help Mr. Oliver? We are both Great Western and must stand together. Of course, Toad, replied Douglas and puffed away. Soon Toad was explaining.